hello to this guy. Isn't he adorable? This baby ring-tailed lemur was born last month at the Honolulu Zoo. It is the first baby lemur for both mom Remy and dad Finn. They both arrived at the zoo last fall. The zoo was hoping they'd mate, and along came this cutie. Zoo director Linda Santos says baby and mother are doing well and are currently separated from dad. That's because Remy is very protective of her little one. Ring-tailed lemurs are listed as endangered, and the only place to find them living in the wild? Madagascar. Of course, you can always stop by the Honolulu Zoo's primate islands to check them out.